white. So it's funny, you have a white helmet, so we want to have more color on it. We want to have a little design on it. So everything is prepared so that Julian can start. It takes around 30 minutes to do the demonstration, so we will start it first. And then I will tell you some first steps. If you have a question, ask it. That's the reason I'm here. I'm happy to answer it. The first step that has to be done with all these objects is they have to be clean, so you have to remove the dust and all the things. This couldn't be done automatically, and the easiest way is to do it by hand. That's the last step that's done. And after that, the machine starts to work, to process the pad as a print.
Now it's a blending here.
Sorry? No, that was the first
after plasma?
Liner, or
this case, Julia? Why? Primer.
Ah, primer.
The first step is a primer. It's a clear primer that's using a dump
seed. UV cure, and after that?
After that, you activate that surface again.
Okay, but now you are activating the primer again.
Yeah.
Okay, right.
So that's depending on the material. If you have another material, you probably don't need the primer. You can print directly with the white one.
Okay.
It's depending on the surface. We don't know. We really don't know. And there is a varnish on top of it. We also don't know. We bought that helmet right from the shelf and develop the process. That's the way it will be. So you also see we print with inkjet technology. That's a little bit different to your desktop inkjet system. And the main difference is we have a very robust